Hey guys, it's Sunday and I took a quick road trip up here to the Santee Coastal Reserve. I met a buddy of mine up here and I forgot I even had my camera in the truck, but I wanted to document just a quick video of the Santee Coastal Reserve. So there's only so many camp spots here. I think there's 8 or 6. And there's a horseshoe that drives in. I'll drive it on the way out. Anyhow, big campsites, huge. I mean, honestly, you could put a dozen tents here, small tents. But to be comfortable, if you want to be comfortable, you could probably put 2 tents here and it'd be great. So anyhow, beautiful spring day. Everything is blooming. It's quiet. Temperature today is going to be close to 80. And Michael, my friend, just left. It's Easter Sunday, so everybody's got to get home and get ready for dinner. But I'm going to run out to the river real quick and shoot some video out there. And hopefully, the midweek of, or towards the end of April, we will be planning a camping trip. Santee Delta. It's a patch of wetlands between the North and the South Santee Rivers. All right, I'm going to give you about a 5-minute overview of everything I'm talking about right here. So here we are in this whole area right here of the Francis Marion National Forest and Upper Charleston County, Berkeley County. So if we zoom in here to Lake Marion, you'll see a spillway or a dam that runs from north to south pretty much. There is a diversion canal, it's called, right here, that flows between Lake Marion down to Lake Moultrie, which is this big lake right here. So these are our 2 big lakes right here in the low country. Both of these lakes are very shallow, so the water maintenance as far as levels have to be maintained because we are in the low country. And we can't afford flooding. So anyhow, back to the Santee River. If you look at this dam on Lake Marion, you'll see a spillway right here. And this giant spillway lets water flow out of Lake Marion and begins the Santee River. So if you follow the Santee River, it snakes and winds and weaves all the way through Berkeley County, bordering Georgetown County and down into Charleston County, And it keeps going and going and going. So we have the Santee River. Then we also have the rediversion canal, but I won't get into that. So here we are with the Santee River still flowing. Now, if again we back out, you'll see we're down now into the National Forest. So here's the Santee River, keeps flowing. If you look right here, believe it or not, right there begins the South Santee, the little creek begins the South Santee River. The North Santee River continues to flow, and both of these rivers flow to the ocean. So the South Santee River begins its flow, and it gets super wide. And the reason why there's so much water down here, and you wouldn't think it would come from that little creek head up there on the North Santee River, is because all the water out of the National Forest pretty much runs towards the Santee River. And then the Santee River continues to flow towards the ocean down to the Santee Coastal Reserve, which you just saw a video of me in the campground, which is right here. And I took a left out of the campground, and we were traveling a dirt road towards the river. So we are now, the video stopped right before I started this Google Earth presentation on this dirt road right here that just heads right on out to the South Santee River. So if we zoom back out, the South Santee River flows again towards the ocean. Right here is the intercoastal waterway flowing from south to north, from Miami to Maine. This inland waterway is a very interesting waterway and beautiful to travel, but that's called the intercoastal waterway. Once you cross the intercoastal waterway, the Santee River dumps out into the ocean. We're in the Atlantic Ocean now. So that's kind of a quick overview of the Santee River and all this fresh water on how it flows all the way from Lake Marion and Lake Moultrie. Now, real quick, I will get into the rediversion canal. So remember the spillway right here that starts the South Santee River. If you jump through the diversion canal down here to Lake Moultrie, here is a what they call the rediversion canal that helps water dump into the Santee River again, which is right here. So you have two lakes dumping into the Santee River. Keep in mind, sometimes the flood stage on this river is, I've known it personally, to be up to 26 feet above flood stage, which you can look right here and see all the Santee Delta, which is what I was explaining to you on the drive out to the river, is right here being the Santee Coastal Reserve. If we go from that road that we're looking out of the truck to the left, all of this land right here is that waterfowl habitat I was telling you about between the North and the South Santee River. So a little piece of history right there. And you won't be able to see it on the video, but there's a tree line way over there, and beyond it you see some smokestacks. That's actually Georgetown. So that gives you an idea in reference to where we are. But between this river and the next river, which is the North Santee River, it's a duck waterfowl habitat. And this is owned by the DNR, and they keep it maintained. So you can see it's been burned here recently, but waterfowl haven. Alligator, white egret or heron. Ducks. Where'd the fish?
How you doing, bud?
Good, how you doing?
Catching my fair share.
You are catching some?
Yeah.
That's good, I'm glad to hear that. They redid this dock.
Pardon me?
It looks like they redid this dock.
Oh, about 3 years ago.
Yeah?
Handsome, isn't it?
Yeah, it looks good. Better than what it was. This is the South Santee River. And I believe right over there is the Intracoastal Waterway. See if we can go over here and see this alligator. It's not a big one, but the alligators are definitely out now. Oh, there's a big one down the river there. Let's see if I can zoom in on this bad boy. Nah, you can't see him in the zoom. God, just a head on him. Looks to be about a foot, no, longer than that, foot and a half, or better. Good Lord, that's a big gator. There was one right here, but I don't see him anymore. That's a big gator down there. Ducks out there flying around. Look at this beautiful day. Cypress tree, and they just do not rot. Look at the age of this thing. This is my hand. Okay, that was a big cypress tree. The one bad thing about this place, being with all the rain that we've had and the river being so high, mosquitoes are terrible. Anyhow, let's get out of here. anyhow, that's a quick trip to the Santee Reserve. Mike and I have planned out a, I guess a weekend to come, a long weekend at that, to either camp here or another place he was talking about in Jamestown. So we're going to make a decision because we got other people coming too. And we're going to whoop it up. And with that being said, I'm going to bring that camping trip to you. So happy Sunday. Happy Easter, everybody. Today is a very special day. And bless you all. We'll see you soon.